NLS eReader HumanWare How-To Series, How to Connect to a Wireless Network.
Hi, I'm Judy Dixon, Consumer Relations Officer at NLS. In this edition of the NLS eReader How-To Series, I'm going to cover how to connect the device to a wireless network. From the main menu, select Settings. To select an item from a menu, use the Enter key or a cursor routing button. From the Settings menu, select Wi-Fi. If you see the words Wi-Fi off, press the Enter key to turn it on. If you see Wi-Fi on, then all is well. From Wi-Fi on, press the down thumb key until you see the words New Connection and select it. From the New Connection menu, in most cases, you will want to select Scan for SSID. After selecting this option, you will first see Loading. Then you will be presented with a list of one or more Wi-Fi networks nearby. Use the down thumb key to move through the list until you see the network you want and press Enter. You will be prompted for the network password. This password should be entered in uncontracted Unified English Braille. This means that single uppercase characters should be preceded by .6, consecutive uppercase characters should be preceded by .6, .6, and digits should be written in the upper part of the cell and preceded by a number sign. After entering the network password, press the down thumb key to reach OK and select it. When connected, you will hear several beeps and see the words Connection Successful. For more information about accessing BARD and reading books, see the other tutorials in this series.